Too much blood of eternal metal, dealing with it.